Hello guys, it's Wolfpack92 here, and I am here with my first multiplayer match in Battlefront 3 or Battlefront 2015 or 16, whenever the hell it's coming out. But anyways guys, I'm not going to be commentating throughout the entire thing because when I recorded this, I didn't get my voice in it. So this is just like a future commentary or post commentary or whatever the fuck it's called. I can't remember. But anyways, this is Drop Zone. This is like the game mode that doesn't have 40 people on the battlefield, so it's not as chaotic. But anyways, guys, hopefully you still enjoy it. Hopefully you enjoy this, guys. And yeah, I apologize if I suck a little bit because this is my first game. So hopefully you guys understand that it is my first game, so I'm not going to be playing like a pro, but I do actually have a game recorded where I just played like an absolute monster. So anyways, guys, I hopefully you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.
Escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands. If that happens, Lord Vader will be toast.
Control of the area around the escape pod.
Our spies have identified the position of another escape pod. Another escape pod. not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
That escape pod has fallen into enemy hands.